The Pentagon says the U.S. humanitarian pier, meant to bring needed relief to Gaza, will soon cease operations. Matt Rivers is in Tel Aviv for us with the latest. Good morning, Matt.
Good morning, Rebecca. This was an incredibly costly endeavor for the U.S. military, a $230 million pier designed to get more aid into Gaza. But U.S. officials now basically admitting defeat because it just didn't work. The plan this week was to reattach the pier one last time in order to get the remaining aid that has been stockpiled in nearby Cyprus into Gaza. And then after that, to retire this pier for good. But now a U.S. official telling ABC News they have not been able to reattach it. The U.S. now exploring other options, including land routes, to get that remaining aid in. First installed back in May, this pier has only been in operation for 23 days since then, largely because of weather conditions. And we know more aid is desperately needed in Gaza. For the first time this week, the U.N. saying the threat of famine has now spread to every part of Gaza. Michael?
There's nothing we want to hear there, Matt. Thank you so much for everything.